here the camera setup we got, the old one, and then the new GoPro.